Now to growing concerns over our food supply, from stores limiting meat purchases to Wendy's running out of burgers in some locations. And now some processing plants are reopening, raising questions about safety for those workers. Matt Gutman joins us now from a restaurant in Los Angeles with more on that. Matt, good morning.
Hey, good morning. What we are witnessing is the potential cratering of the meat industry. Beef and pork production down 35% since this time last year, and the shockwaves are being felt not just in barbecue restaurants like this, major supermarket chains, and major restaurant chains as well. One in five Wendy's restaurants across the country at one point this week completely sold out of beef, and we've seen dozens of plants close across the country, thousands of workers sick, and at one vegetable canning plant in Wisconsin, 800 National Guard brought out to test workers and their family members. Now, we are starting to see plants reopen across the country, but production is going to be significantly slower. And union reps tell us that in order to protect the food supply, we've got to protect the workers, and that means better PPE for them. Now, all of this is translating into higher prices. Right now, we are seeing record prices for beef and pork. Mostly folks are going to start seeing that translated into the supermarkets or certain products like ground beef for hamburgers that are going to see, we're going to see rising more than 60% in the coming days. And the bad news is this wild ride in the food industry, analysts tell us, isn't going to end until the pandemic does. Robin.
Have to keep that in mind. Okay, Matt, thank you.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.